cracks in, and we see many hungry birds sharing a platter of food. And they find a place where they can gather and are in unity with one another and are in not in any conflict as to who deserves the food. There is a beautiful bird there as it arrives, and the larger, more powerful, under normal circumstances, may be predator against that individual. He's willing to share without any conflict. We shall try to get nearer to the birds. The feeding birds have to be very careful. We do not need to disturb these birds as they are indulging in the food individual. They have flown off. We see more smaller birds that are still around. Yes, we have one arriving. It must be very hungry as it still greater mammal is about in the form of myself. This truly is a magical scene. Of course, we have to be very careful not to disturb the eating bird. I could say that every morning there is a migration taking place, migration of all different variety of birds that arrive seeking for food wherever they may find. God bless individuals who at this very hard time. We have a sparrow. We have a sparrow. This is beautiful. This is magic. We have a little sparrow which has flown away again. It might be because it could hear my voice, and it may have disturbed. Leave the individual bird feeding on what is in the birdhouse, and maybe make another video.